Do you know what Eid is?
What?
Do you know what Eid is?
I do not.
No, I don't.
We have no idea.
Eat, E-A-T?
No, Eid, with a D.
Eid.
No, I don't know anything about it.
Who? Eid.
No, I don't know.
Eden?
No, Eid.
Eid. I've never heard of it, actually.
Never heard of it.
I don't know anything about that.
Eid? No, I don't. What's Eid?
It's a religious holiday after Ramadan. You know Ramadan?
I heard of it, but I never knew about it.
It's okay. It's a Muslim religion. You know Muslims?
I think so.
Really? You don't know Muslims? Well, hi, I'm a Muslim.
Yeah, well, I know it's also a celebration of the end of Ramadan, and it's also a feast of sweets. So there's actually correlation between the Jewish tradition and the Muslim tradition where there's like a, first of all, there's a fast, and then when you break it, there's like a feast.
Yeah, I have a friend in Jordan named Isra who celebrates it with her family. When I went to college in upstate New York, I started taking Arabic, and then I didn't really know anything about Ramadan until I went to Jordan during the month of Ramadan, and I got invited to this woman that I met who I was telling you about. I got invited to her family, and we had, you know, like feasts with her at the end of the day.
I know that it comes after Ramadan, and it's kind of like, I was always told it's like the Muslim equivalent of Christmas, where
pretty much
it's like they exchange gifts, kind of like a secret Santa type of way, where like that's how my ex's family did it. Yes. But I've been doing Eid.
Really?
Yeah.
So it's the day right after Ramadan. Right after Ramadan, it's a religious holiday where Muslims get together and they celebrate and getting new clothes and looking fresh and whatever. Like you guys looking fresh today. I wanted to ask people if they actually support the fact of having it as a recognized holiday where everyone could have it as a day off, not just the people who celebrate it, because it is one of the major religions. Would you support that? And do you agree with that?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
I guess. What happens if people don't want the day off, though? Then where would they find themselves?
Well, they'll find themselves where they find me. I take days off for Christmas and Jewish holidays and for public schools, and I don't celebrate them. Oh, I respect them, though. Islam is the one that doesn't get it.
Recently that we've been here in America introduced to Islamic faith and Muslim in the last 20 years or so. It wasn't that big of a item.
Obviously, as I said, I don't know too much about it, but I do support that we should be equivalent, you know, with all religions, just like as we do with Christmas and Easter and other, you know, religious holidays, Jewish holidays as well. Obviously, I think that we can't have off for every holiday, otherwise we wouldn't.
Of course, yeah.
Productive society.
Well, it should be, since all the other religious holidays are off. So, I mean, if you want to give days off for other religious holidays, that should be a part of it.
I think life is not fair. I mean,
that's very true. That's very true. Life is not fair.
I think if we live in a country where supposedly we have religious freedom and everybody gets an equal shot at it, that yeah, if that's a holiday that's important for Muslim families to be together, that yeah, they should have the same equality as anyone else. You know, Christmas is Christmas, but it's like, who cares? But everybody gets that.
So do you support that?
Yeah, everybody should have the Christians do it.
I mean, if it's they celebrate it, why not?
Do you think it's fair, though, that it still hasn't gotten its recognition?
I mean, I think it's interesting because different parts of America, you know, celebrate different holidays differently. Like, I'm from Florida, so when I moved here, my office closed for Purim, and I was like, what's Purim? I have no idea what that is. I mean, Judaism is obviously a really big religion in America, but I was 22 years old. I'd never heard of it before.
That's not fair.
No.
Yeah, that's definitely not fair.
There's plenty of religions that get days off, and even though if there's one I've heard of, I don't know much about it, it should still deserve the same respect, you know.
Thanks, man. I appreciate that.
My point of view, I'm an atheist. I don't believe in religion, but I believe everybody should have the right to believe for whatever they want. And if the government is giving federal holidays or religious holidays off, then they should be impartial about whatever they give.
Easter is the same way, where it moves around for the Catholic religion. So I feel like if they have that as a day off, some places have that as a day off, I feel like it would only be fair to recognize Eid as well, because it sounds to me like the same kind of deal.
I just think it's unfair, okay, because Islam is a very popular religion, well known all over the world, so I don't see why it's not celebrated. Like, it should be a holiday for it. Like, people don't go to work. People don't go to work on Christmas Day.
Yeah.
So why not eat? So.
What about you?
No, I definitely support it, and I feel like this country is a diverse country. You have different people from, you know, all over the world. So if we're gonna make it like, you know, a diverse country and a place for everyone, I think it should be, there should be a holiday for it, and it should be celebrated. I mean, I'm actually from a Muslim family, so I understand. I'm not a Muslim though, but
I can tell by the beard. You have a nice beard.
Oh yeah, thanks anyway. Definitely.